Today, we would like to introduce power amplifier or PA gate biasing with TI controllers. There are three important aspects to PA biasing. First is gate biasing. TI PA controllers such as the AFE10004 provide a precise adjustable voltage to bias the PA gate through an integrated digital to analog converters, DACs. An adjustable voltage is ideal to maximize the efficiency of the PA. Second is PA monitoring. TI PA controllers use integrated analog to digital converters, ADCs, to monitor drain voltage, current, and PA temperature. This allows for quick gate shutoffs in case of faults or adjustments to maintain PA power dissipation. Third is sequencing control. It is essential that the PA gate is pulled low during transient situations such as startup and shutdown. This ensures that the PA does not malfunction or become active unintentionally. To achieve this, TI PA controllers clamp the PA gate low during startup and shutdown. Additionally, many of our controllers include integrated output switching for time division duplexing, TDD. Each demo features one of our controllers, a simulated PA, and a dial to adjust the power dissipation of the PA. The first demo board features the AFE10004. The device integrates 8 DACs, 4 high-speed switches, and an ADC with high voltage and current sense inputs. This chip provides the PA drain voltage, represented by the blue line, and current, the black line, data to the external microcontroller unit, MCU. The MCU adjusts the DAC output of the AFE10004 to bias the PA gate, represented by the graph to the left. As power usage changes, the AFE10004 DACs are adjusted to maintain the stable power. If the current level exceeds the safe threshold, an alarm will be triggered. The second demo features AFE1004EP. This device integrates 4 DACs, 2 high-speed switches, and a remote temperature sensor. Unlike the AFE10004, this device is able to provide fully autonomous control of the PA through an integrated lookup table, LUT. The LUT stores DAC adjustments in 4-degree intervals. So, as the temperature of the PA changes, black line on the right graph, the DAC autonomously adjusts the output graph on the left. If the temperature exceeds the safe threshold, an alarm will be triggered. The last demo features Texas Instruments space solution for PA biasing with the AFE11612-SEP, a fully qualified space-enhanced plastic device. This high-density IC features 12 DACs, 16 ADC channels, and 2 remote temperature sensors. To facilitate GaN biasing, the operational amplifier OPA4H014SEP is used to convert DAC output to the required negative range. A high-speed switch, the TMUX432SEP, is utilized for fast switching TDD applications. In a manner similar to other demonstrations, as the PA's temperature increases, the device will detect this change and, through communication with an MCU, adjust the bias outputs to maintain power dissipation within safe parameters. If the temperature exceeds a predetermined threshold, an alarm will be triggered. Texas Instruments offers a world-class solution for PA biasing, but solutions for fully autonomous biasing, open-loop voltage and current monitoring, and even space, we got you covered. Please visit ti.com for more information. Thank you for watching.